easiest way to keep a man is be the only place he can find genuine peace. The boys, I can go wild, but if I go home, I just get food, I can turn my phone off. Because you're not going to be a high-value man with a calm life. Your life's hectic, it's stress, there's problems. You got idiots at the door you might have to punch. You got stuff going on. The last thing on earth when he comes home he wants is a fight or an argument. He left the toilet seat up. Get the fuck over it, right? If you can give a man true peace of mind, true where he can just sit, chill, and turn his brain off, even for 10 minutes, I swear to God he'll always come home to you.